this first contest. It is set for one fall with a 15-minute time limit. Introducing first the referee, Buddy Lane. And ladies and gentlemen, the manager, Sheik Adnan Al-Kaissey. And wrestling fans, he represents from Siberia, weighing 270 pounds, Boris Zukhov. And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from Appleton, Minnesota, weighing 248 pounds, former U.S. Olympian, Brad Rheingans.
Well, WrestleRock 86 is off to a rumble before the opening bell ever starts. You see Brad Rheingans with absolutely total disdain for the Siberian flag of Boris Zukhov. WrestleRock is ready, Brad Rheingans is ready, and Boris Zukhov better be ready. Referee Buddy Lane checking over Brad Rheingans. Shoes, knee pads. You heard before the match in the interview with Ken Resnick, Brad Rheingans detailing the knee injury that he sustained at the hands of Boris Zukhov and how he vows a vengeance for that very same knee injury and plans some destruction of his own. They will have 15 minutes to settle things. 15 minutes. One fall. Boris Zukhov, brutal, plodding, powerful, devastating. Brad Rheingans, cunning, quick. We're ready to go. Determined, tremendous strength. Great teacher and a great student. Brad Rheingans, the first hookup, and they break just as quickly. Brad Rheingans out of Appleton, Minnesota. Boris Zukhov from Siberia. Zukhov in there at 270 pounds and Rheingans at 248. It's Rheingans powering Zukhov to the corner and hammering away with four tremendous shoulder blocks to the midsection, and then a heel throw across, and there's a drop kick that caught Zukhov flush. Arm drag takedown from a sitting position by Brad Rheingans, who is red, white, and blue. He is America personified. He was the 1984 U.S. Greco-Roman assistant coach in the Olympics, where the Americans won two gold, one silver, and one bronze, the first gold medals ever won by a United States Greco-Roman Olympic team. And now he has a hammerlock on Zukhov, and he is jamming it up as close as he can to a chicken wing to put all the pressure and all the pain that he possibly can in it. But Zukhov works his way around, but then so does Brad Rheingans.
Oh, buddy!
Go, Brad! Come on, Brad!
Uh-oh, with the boot. It's Zukhov, and now a knee lift that caught, I believe, caught Bradley right alongside of the head and certainly stunned him, to say the least. And now you see the big man from Siberia, Zukhov, going to work with the boots and over to the far corner and the top turnbuckle. And now he goes to work with a hard right hand to the midsection, and he has taken the wind out of the sails of Brad Rheingans, at least for the moment. Look out, what do we have here? A boot solidly in the midsection, and again into the midsection. It goes three times for Boris Zukhov, punishing and trying to put away Brad Rheingans out of Appleton, Minnesota. Rheingans in at 248 pounds and in possibly the best shape I have ever seen him. And you see him periodically in the corner of Boris Zukhov, his manager, Sheik Adnan Al-Kaissey. Referee Buddy Lane checking now with Brad Rheingans, and it looks like Zukhov is trying to tear Rheingans' nose from his face. Zukhov has taken over control of the match at this point in time, and there is a whip, and whether or not Rheingans dragged him along or Zukhov went voluntarily, it was Zukhov ripping a knee to the midsection, and now it is Rheingans from his knees. Oh, across they go, and again another knee into the midsection of Brad Rheingans, who goes crashing to the canvas with the wind taken out of his sails for sure. And again, the boot into the midsection by the Siberian Boris Zukhov, and a cover and a two count. This is 1-4 and a 15-minute time limit. Zukhov now dropping the native of Appleton, Minnesota, squarely on top of that top rope, and it caught him flush in the throat, which makes breathing very, very difficult. And Zukhov goes around raining blows to the top of the head with his hand and then his boot to the side of the head. And Rheingans is out there on the apron. And there goes Zukhov graining that boot into the eye and the forehead out of Brad Rheingans, out of Appleton, Minnesota. Rheingans has been slowed from the quick pace which he originally set here. There's the Irish whip again, and oh, what a clothesline! Rheingans got the brunt of that one. And Sheik Adnan Al-Kaissey is happy, a count of two. Rheingans instinctively gets those shoulders up off the mat. Pounded as he has been here for the past couple, three, 4 minutes. Again, a count started by referee Buddy Lane. Again, it got to two. And again, the bridge. Timekeeper at ringside is Dick Jankowski. Oh, what a shot that Rheingans took that sent him completely out of the ring. And there you see him flat on his back. Brad Rheingans. And watch the Sheik very, very closely. Sheik Adnan Al-Kaissey may get into this one at any moment. Right now, Zukhov from above pounds and hammers Rheingans in the back of the head. Rheingans slowly shaking the cobwebs out. Being watched very, very closely by Sheik Adnan Al-Kaissey. Zukhov coming over. Hammers away. Oh, you heard that one across town. Across the middle of the back. Again, it is Zukhov. And this time he had Rheingans turned around and came crashing down with that blow on the pectoral muscles. And very, very close to the neck. Or the throat, as you will. While Buddy Lane talks with Boris Zukhov in the ring, Sheik Adnan Al-Kaissey coming very, very close to going to work on Brad Rheingans outside the ring. Zukhov to the apron, and the count will start all over again. Sheik Adnan Al-Kaissey begging his man to come over and go back to work on Brad Rheingans. Zukhov now a backbreaker, and down goes Rheingans, a count of one, a count of two. So very, very close. Rheingans in trouble. Backdrop suplex, crashing to the canvas he goes. Has he got enough to bring it up? He does. Instinctively again, the instinct of the great ones being shown by Brad Rheingans, who has taken just a ton of punishment here from Zukhov, and he drills him in the midsection and gets one in return. A right hand by Rheingans, then Zukhov, then Rheingans, two right hands, Rheingans. A karate shot by Brad Rheingans, who is a man of terror, goes to work upstairs and then downstairs, and the Irish whip across Zukhov, Rheingans, back body drop, Zukhov is crashing to the canvas in the center of that ring. The head knocker. Zukhov now finding himself in deep, deep trouble. Brad Rheingans wanting to go to work on a knee and do what Zukhov did to him months ago. And look at him go. Boris Zukhov shaking his head. Rheingans dragging him across the ring, draping the leg, or trying to get it draped across that lower rope strand. Now he's going to use the ring apron or outside itself. Oh, look at that. Rheingans grabbing again as Zukhov tries to crawl out of danger, out of trouble. He wants to wrap it around that ring post. You see it. You watch it. Oh, and again, it's Rheingans twisting that leg around the ring post, the left knee of Boris Zukhov. Suddenly, it is Rheingans taking complete control of this match. Lifts up the big Zukhov, the atomic drop, a cover here by Rheingans. He gets one, he gets two, and he almost had three. I don't know that the referee, Buddy Lane, saw the fact that Zukhov had his leg draped over that bottom rope strand or not, but Zukhov did get the shoulder up off the mat just in time to beat what would otherwise have been a three count. And Rheingans trying to go to work and damage that left knee more of Zukhov. Zukhov now off the rope. Shoulder block. Zukhov sends Rheingans to the canvas. Apparently the knee is all right again. Rheingans hits the deck. And now you have a body-to-body suplex, a hook of the leg, a count of one, two, and three. And Brad Rheingans has gotten his wish. He did not crack up the knee, but he did get the W. But now he is taking punishment after the match is over from both Sheik Adnan Al-Kaissey and Boris Zukhov. And a headbutt sends Brad Rheingans outside of that ring. But Brad Rheingans, the 248-pounder out of Appleton, Minnesota, has gotten the victory by a pinfall. And let's take a real quick look at it in slow-motion playback. Before we get to the slow-mo, Brad Rheingans has come back in. Now you see on slow motion, watch this quick move here by Brad Rheingans. The body-to-body power body slam, the cover, the count, and victory for the young man out of Appleton, Minnesota, Brad Rheingans.
Ladies and gentlemen, the time of the match, 8 minutes, 31 seconds. Your winner, Brad Rheingans.